This short video shows you how to install and license the NAG Library. You'll need about 5 minutes to get the library installed on your computer, then send an email to us, receive a license key back, then a few more minutes to enable the product with the license key. Your first step is to pick the version of the library you need. For this occasion, we're installing a version of the library for C programmers. Download the file from the website, save it to your preferred location, then run it. This starts up the installer, which takes you step by step through the process. You're given options of reading documentation as you go along or waiting till later. You need to read and accept the license terms. Enter your name and your organization's name. Decide whether you want to accept default locations for files to be stored in. Normally, accept the full installation option. Decide whether you want shortcuts to be put in normal place. And then you see the set of choices that you've made before hitting the install button and the files being copied into your chosen location. Once those files are all copied, you get the option of changing environment variables, should you wish to do that. And then at that point, the library is installed. Next, you need to request a license key. To do that, simply hit finish at the end of that, but make sure the request license key button is ticked. A new user interface opens, the Kasari license installer. You click on the request new license, which opens a short form into which you enter your name, the organization, email address, location, and the type of license that you wish to have. Press the generate license request, and this area of the form is filled in. Copy that to the clipboard and drop it into your email client. Address it to support@nag.co.uk. Our support desk picks up your email and generates a license key for you. Normally you'll get a request back within the working day, and attached is a .txt file which contains the key. Open the .txt file with a standard editor, and towards the very bottom of the file you'll find this text that is the license key. You may need to reopen the Kasari license installer. You'll find that in your NAG directory. Copy the license key into the installer and press the install license key button. You'll get a response back that the license for the product is loaded. At that point, the library is ready to use. You may test that further by looking for the Check NAG Library application, which again you'll find in your NAG directory. At that point, the library is installed. As ever, do ask us any questions.